Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's look at setting time limits for users on your Mac. So let's start from scratch. Now you should have separate user accounts set up for every person that accesses your Mac. But let's say you're just starting from scratch here and you're going to go to System Preferences, Users and Groups, and I'm going to go ahead and set up a new account. I can create it as Manage with Parental Controls or Standard. I'm just going to use Standard right here. So after I create the user, it will appear here on the left, and I can select it and do several things to it. One of the things I can do here as an administrator is I can enable parental controls. So I'm going to check that off, and then I'm going to open parental controls to go into it. So now I can click on time here at the top and I can set time limits. And there's lots of different parameters here. For instance, I can set weekday and weekend time limits here. So I can say limit weekday use to only 3 hours a day, or set it to any amount. And the same thing with weekend time limits. So I can have, say, only 1 hour limit for weekdays and 3 hours for weekends. I can also set bedtimes. So I can do school night Sunday through Thursday and say that you can only have access during specific times, or actually prevent access from specific times. So after 9 p.m. And no access again until 7 a.m. And then set them different for the weekend. So I could set all these different time limits up, and then the person would be restricted to using the computer only during those times of the day, or limited to how much time they can use the account per day. Now it's important to note that this will only work if, of course, you've got it set up so that they have their own user account and they only have the password to log into that. They can't log into your admin account. They can't use a guest user account. You can just disable that. And of course, any other users, they don't have access through passwords to their accounts. Now you should have that set up that way anyway, even if you completely trust the person. It's just nice to have all your preferences and documents and everything separate so you can set things the way you like and they can set things the way they like. And I should also note that there's an override for this. If they hit the end of the day and the restricted access to the computer, now you can come in, enter your admin password to override that. So if they're working on homework late, you can override it for that one evening and they can continue to work.